Holidays are coming.
Holidays are coming. With Coca-Cola. With Coca-Cola.
Look around. Look about.
You'll never work alone.
Right, so boys, we're here today and we're going to go and spread some joy around the city of Liverpool.
Yeah,
he's up for this.
Love,
so I'm going to be Santa today and you're going to buy my three little elves. My three little...
Three big elves.
Three big elves. Yeah.
Three massive ones, especially big gachas.
Hello, kids!
Hello!
Ho, ho, ho!
Merry Christmas!
Hey, mate, I'm going to need my glasses for driving there, you know.
Yeah, I need them for driving.
Honest to God. You? Do you know the Coca-Cola Christmas song? Do you like that?
Nice.
Is that a bit of you? Hey, are you into all that?
Muy bien, muy bien.
But a bit of Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad.
Yeah, well, let's go.
Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad. Do you know the Coca-Cola one? He's going to sing a song, yeah, he's up for this. That's he's up for a little bit of Christmas spirit.
Come on, give me some.
Holidays are coming. Come on, Darwin. Days are coming. Holidays are coming. Gab, look around.
Oh,
look. Hey. Coming to town. We'll save this one for later. Let's get in the mood. Anyway, you know, because like I thought I'm meeting you lads today, I thought, you know what? Can you put your seatbelt on, please?
It's on.
It's actually on.
Is it?
Yeah, yeah.
Thank you very much. Because of me and you lads today. So if you look under your seat, I've got you all a little gift.
Oh, go on then.
But just don't open them all, yeah, straight away.
Oh, that's nice.
Gingerbread man, I'll be taking them to my ma's in a bit to have a cup of tea.
Bodie, I got you a little something special to make you feel at home.
Ah, the days are coming.
Ah, okay, yeah. Okay.
See, you can share them with the group. Darwin, you open yours. I've got you something to make you feel extra scout.
There we
go. I'm going to scout you up a bit. I heard you got some 110s not long ago.
I hope you haven't got me a pair of boxies in here, lad.
We got you some mint pies.
Oh, look at my scarf as well.
That's nice,
you know what I mean? I don't mind
you
that, you know.
Oh, that's nice.
Nah, it's lovely, that.
Here's a little gift for Darwin so he feels like a scouser. Because you're not a proper scouser unless you got some turkey teeth.
What? What?
Say, how are we? Do you know what? You don't look that much different.
How are we?
That's right, lad.
How are we?
Oh, God.
How are we, lad?
We're just going to go and give some, you know, spread the festive spirit and give some gifts out.
Yeah, amen, amen.
To some unsuspecting fans.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's nice. Giving back is the best feeling, you know?
Exactly.
Ho, ho, ho. Excuse me. Sorry to bother you, if you don't mind us being here. Myself, Mr. Cody Gakpo and Darwin Nunez have come to wish you a Merry Christmas. Are we okay to give you a present?
Yeah, no.
We're just...
Hello.
Hiya, love. Well, do you know what?
He's coming in.
You can get two if
yeah,
you want.
Yeah, we can go in, no?
Come on.
Oh, are we okay to walk over your path?
Oh, yeah.
Can we take off our shoes for your love?
Take off the shoes,
Oh, you've got a lovely Crimbo film on as well for us.
Oh, my daughter's all going mad.
So, I just want to say a massive thank you for welcoming us in.
Oh, God.
Yeah, thank you.
We feel at home. Yeah, we could. So, I've got another little gift for you.
Oh,
that's
brilliant.
Two tickets to come and watch us train.
Oh, my God.
If you like to take home.
That will my grandsons.
There you go, then.
Absolutely
perfect.
Brilliant. Thanks very much.
No. I hope you have a lovely Christmas, you and all your family.
We love you too.
Brilliant. Can't believe it. Can't, honestly. Can't believe it.
Oh. Right, see you later.
You.
Yeah.
Two tickets for open training, so hopefully see you then. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry early Christmas.
It's beginning to look
good. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, gentlemen.
Merry Christmas.
And we have you a little gift as well. You've got a signed top from all three of us.
Oh, that's wonderful, gentlemen. Thank you.
Take care.
Bye-bye.
Thank you. Cheerio.
What a nice, polite person he was.
Honest to God, I can't believe it.
Thank you.
Darwin, cases. They're all outside the house now. We're all kinds of presents off you, but they're going around the area. But thanks, guys. Thank you. Thank you.
Right, get cosy.
Let's
up
go.
To the next stop.
Seat belts on. Go to the next one, boys. Oh, they were nice, huh?
Feliz Navidad.
Hey!
Darwin. Look at.
Thank you.
Right, so, Curtis, what's your favourite Christmas memory?
Oh! Oxley Chamberlain. So, when I was... can't even remember how old I was, but he still played at Arsenal. And he was actually one of my idols as a kid.
Yeah.
and he had a pair of boots. That was the only thing that was on my list for Christmas, were the same boots as that Chamberlain had on, and I got them for Christmas.
Oh, that's nice.
And I still remember it to this day, bro. Wow. How am I standing? And I was playing with them. Sick,
how cool is that? What a cool story that is.
Wow. Really nice, man.
What's your favourite Christmas movie?
Grinch.
Grinch?
Great film.
Your English is really coming on, isn't it? What's your favourite
Christmas? My English is bad.
Well, you've just got Grinch.
Grinch.
What film is this? Come on, lads, leave him to do it.
Let me see.
No, then.
You don't know that film?
Bad Santa?
I don't.
Let me see. Can I see?
Die Hard.
I don't know.
Is that a Christmas film?
Yeah, Die. Well, that's the argument. Is it is Die Hard a Christmas film?
Die Hard. Everybody.
It's a Christmas film. Apparently. Which Liverpool player would be the ideal replacement for John McClane?
Is that his name in Die Hard?
John McClane. What's up, McClane?
John McClane.
Me.
There we go. That's the spirit. So do you know what this one is?
Oh, Kevin.
Kevin is right. Home Alone.
Yeah, that's my favorite movie though.
One, two, three, four. Which one?
Four is not good.
Two.
One, two. One and two.
Two in New York.
Yeah, New York. Best.
Gakpo. Here.
Okay.
Hey! Gakpo! Hey, Gakpo! Hey! Hey, we're on the bright lights of County Road here, boys. We're in Everton territory.
Rival territory now.
Rival territory, mate, yeah.
But it doesn't matter because for Christmas, everybody together, no?
Right, it's Christmas quiz time. It's Favo.
Bad Santa in the front here.
Yeah. Right, Curtis, Cody.
Yeah.
Darwin is going to come out with a quote from a famous Christmas movie.
Lad, you can't tell him to read a quote.
But nah, well, the thing is, he's going to read it in Spanish.
Okay.
And the thing is, it's up to you to guess it.
Mantén el cambio, animal asqueroso. Mantén el cambio, animal asqueroso.
Curtis?
Something from Home Alone, that, isn't it?
Ooh.
It's, Oof.
Change the... Cambio's change, you know?
No. You're close, mate. You're close.
Yeah. Home Alone.
Kevin! Animal!
Yeah, animal?
Yeah.
Yeah, Home Alone.
Yeah.
Oh,
use it. Animal! Wait, don't! Shh. Animal! Home Alone.
I'll give you the first word. Keep.
Ah!
Come on, Curtis, you should know this.
You should know this, well.
Yes, keep the change, you filthy animal!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Yes! Yes! Come on, lads! Yes!
Come on!
Right, that's 1-0 to Curtis. Right?
I have no clue.
Well, this one's got a lot harder, I'll accept the movie.
Santa, lo conozco.
Santa. I know you.
This is an ours one, this.
Santa, lo conozco!
Santa, I know him, and the film is... Santa, I know him!
Elf.
Well done, Curtis.
Yeah, it is. Yeah.
I think teamwork, you know, over here is teamwork now.
I know. You even see the handshake, you see the way we're locked in?
All the way.
Right, Cody, you haven't done very well there.
Read it out, Darwin.
Cody did get.
No, he didn't.
He got the actual saying. So
yeah, but I understood that. I was trying to know what it was from.
You're on two, and Cody's on one.
No, he's not.
Yes, well, I'm
getting. I won everyone. So it's 3-1.
It's not 2-1.
Because I got what Kevin said, and it was in Home Alone. That's two.
That's true,
I got the film and what
true.
He said. I then got the film.
Okay.
Well, that's 3-1.
We need a stewards inquiry on this.
It's Christmas.
All right, let's Santa, will you pull over? I want to have a word.
All right.
I don't know.
Winner takes this.
Yeah, let's go, let's go.
Which song was longer in the charts? Was it All I Want for Christmas by Mariah Carey?
Yeah.
Or was it I Wish It Could Be Christmas by Wizards? Which one was in the charts longer?
Oh, okay, you're trying
See,
to play
you
a trick on me.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So he picked already the first one.
I think Mariah Carey. One. It's got to be, bro.
Cody, what are you going for?
The second one.
You're going for Wizards, I Wish It Could Be Christmas. So, I can confirm one of yous did get the correct answer.
And it was Curtis Jones.
And I can confirm one of yous' name begins with a C. And I can also confirm that the winner is Cody!
Oh! Yes! No way! Yes! Do you know what, yeah? And my girlfriend says this all the time. For how much that I sing, I'm terrible at singing.
Well, you don't want.
No,
you're
I'm
just expressing yourself, aren't you?
That's all. You know what I mean?
But you know, you're gonna get better with practice, like football.
That's the one.
Do you know what I mean?
That's just why I need going. Mr. Claus every day.
I don't want to call my own. Curtis and the All I want for Christmas is you.
Have any of you got this though?
Right, let's just nip it here.
Baby!
Mate, what are the chances of Santa and three Liverpool players singing to you and us blagging some free food and drinks?
Very low.
Is it low?
Ah, he's an Everton fan, isn't he? Yeah, we'll come down and we'll negotiate it.
We'll sing it.
Yeah, hermano.
Let's go negotiate it. Let's get round here.
Hermano.
Cody, get your pen and paper out and let's go for tactics, how we're going to go for this.
Let's go for tactics.
So you go on the right, I go on the left, Darwin in the middle. Sprint, full trouble.
Hello. You thought it was lying, didn't you?
Merry Christmas.
So look, if we sing a Christmas song, can we blag some free food and drinks? We want four Coke Zero. Anyone want a cheeseburger?
Yeah.
Do you want a cheeseburger?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3 cheeseburgers, 4 cheeseburgers, please. Are you ready?
I'll see you in the next window.
All I want for Christmas is you.
Oh, sorry about you, sorry.
Okay.
Yeah. Come on, let's get out.
I'm joking.
Let's get out. There we go.
Oh my days.
There we go, that's for the both of you. The boys as well.
Yes. Oh, nice one,
man. Merry Christmas, brother.
On to the next one, brother.
Hello.
Bye, Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.
How does it make you feel knowing you make these kids so happy?
Merry Christmas.
Do you know what I mean?
We see ourselves also as like normal people, you know?
Yeah, exactly,
so
yeah.
We don't expect everybody to look at us that kind of way.
So what do the players do? All the players come together at Christmas and that?
Yeah,
like, just do anything, just have a Christmas
Cody's
night out?
On Christmas Eve.
Yeah,
do
it's the
yeah. Oh, that's nice. I need to ask for directions here. Excuse me. Does anyone know the directions to Anfield? Yeah?
Yeah. Yes.
The front or Memorial?
The front, yeah.
Okay, so go straight off. Straight up yeah. To your horse.
Yeah.
Straight
in,
it's like straight
in
the very.
I'll tell you what, I'm winding you up.
Hey, you should know it.
We're just winding you off, eh? Just part of a Christmas thing that we're doing.
Yeah, up there.
And you're saying you can see it from the top?
Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas.
We need to get you something, don't we?
Yeah.
There we go.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Good tidings we bring to you and our King. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
And Benny's got a pen.
Be lucky, boys.
Right, come on. Mate. Have a lovely Christmas, everybody. Come on, boys, get in.
So, boys, we're heading to a care home now where we're going to go and see the staff and we're going to say hello to some of the residents and hand out some gifts.
Amazing.
Which will be nice.
It's been good, this, hasn't it?
Nice to meet you too. Nice to meet you too.
Hello, everybody.
Hello, nice to meet you.
Hello, good evening. The red. Yes.
Hello.
Yes.
We're going to leave you a little gift just to you.
Oh, that's good.
Oh,
there we go. That's good. It's my lucky day.
Is that me, Jordan?
Yeah, we are.
Nice to see you too.
I used to go to Anfield every week.
Ah, brilliant.
Nice, eh? Yes.
Right,
nice to meet you.
Now you know.
All right.
You still playing for Everton?
Well, look what we've got for you. You know, you're just in town.
You've
got a scarf of Big Nunez and you've got a nice bag of Gakpo.
So we have gave you tickets to come and watch us train.
Really?
Yeah, that's for all your hard work and for being amazing to everybody inside here.
Oh, thanks so much.
No.
Come here.
I hope you all have an amazing Christmas.
Yes. Merry Christmas.
Thank you. What's it felt like giving a little bit back to the community today?
We are on television and we're working really hard and all these things, but these are people who they are not seen, you know, for the public, but they are so important for the structure of everybody who lives in the city, you know, and in this case for the elderly people. And to give something back to those people as well, I think it's very important to do and to let them know they are seen by everybody and that we are really grateful for their help.
Cozy.
And this nearly made me cry, Annie.
I know. What a lovely man you are. That was lovely. Nice one, boys.
You're an amazing.
All right, Santa. Thank you very much.
I've left you some pejitas in the
car. Oh, nice one.
There's a tree in the Grand Hotel, one in the park as well. The steady kind that doesn't mind the snow.
Darwin, check that video.
How are we?